From the sun-baked Mojave Desert at Edwards Air Force Base, California, comes a new assault on the heavens. The machine, a Lockheed F-104C Starfighter, a silver dart designed to fly higher and faster than any adversary. Its mission, to reclaim the world altitude record for the United States Air Force. In the cockpit, Captain Joe B. Jordan, an experimental test pilot with nerves of steel. He pushes the throttle forward, and the supersonic fighter claws its way skyward. On the way to the top, another record falls. The world's time to climb. He points the nose higher still. Through the thin, cold veil of the upper atmosphere, he climbs, far beyond the reach of ordinary aircraft. The official altitude, confirmed by the National Aeronautics Association, 103,395 feet, a new mark for man and machine, shattering the previous records. Submitted to the world for recognition, this flight stands as a powerful testament to American air power and the courage of the men who fly for freedom.